I would like to welcome you gentlemen to the Save a Soul mission.
Hey, come on!
The meeting will be conducted by the head of our organization, General Cartwright.
We will now hear testimony from Brother Nicely Nicely Johnson. Brother Nicely Nicely Johnson!
Yes, it happened to be kind of funny, like a dream.
A dream!
That's it, a dream!
Tell us in your own words.
I dreamed last night I got on the boat to heaven, and by some chance I had brought my dice along. And there I stood, and I hollered, someone fade me. But the passengers, they knew right from wrong. For the people all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
People all said, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
And the devil will drag you under by the sharp lapel of your checkered coat. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down.
Sit down, you're rocking the boat.
I sailed away on that little boat to heaven, and by some chance found a bottle in my fist. And there I stood, nicely passing out the whiskey, but the passengers were bound to resist. For the people all said, beware,
you're all beware.
People all said, beware,
beware,
you'll scuttle the ship, and the devil will drag you under. And as I laughed at those passengers to heaven, a great big wave came and washed me overboard. And as I sang and I hollered, someone save me, that's the moment I woke up. Thank the Lord. And I said to myself, sit down,
sit down,
you're rocking the boat. I said to myself,
sit down,
you're rocking the boat. And the devil will drag you under, with a soul so heavy you'd never float.
Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down,
sit down, you're rocking the boat.
Sit down, you're rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking, rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking, rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking, rocking the boat. Sit down, you're rocking.